Alright, so ayan, good morning mga kaya, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So ayan, ngayon is mag-grind lang tayo. And after mag-grind, itutuloy natin yung pag-explore sa mundo ng Doram. And mag-explore na naman tayo dun, mag-aap tayo ng mga hidden items. And tatapusin natin until makuha natin yung graduation rewards. So again, before we start, let me just introduce myself again. My name is Jun, but you can call me Kuya Jun from Calvarius Game, where we discuss all about games, tips and tricks, and so much like that. And if you are actually a new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon so you will be notified whenever I post. And if you did subscribe, then let's get jumped to it. Ngayon, tayo magsisimula sa paggawa ng party. It's because mag-grind tayo. Tamang MVP muna tayo bago ang lahat para habang ginagawa ko yung mga ibang tungkulin. Ito, tapos ito. And then, syempre ito setup. Tapos yung kanina ginawa ko na yung Deverucci hunt eh, para hindi na siya maging sagabal later. So sisimulan natin siya MVP kasi pwede naman skip lang yung iba. So I think Maya muna. Oh, Maya, sunod natin si Garm. So follow ko na to, tapos ito gagawin ko muna tong taga-heal. Follow na siya. Ayan. Ayos. Good. Okay ba tayo dyan, mga chong? Good morning ulit sa inyong lahat dyan. Sa mga hindi pa nagbe-breakfast, aba, alas 9 na. Baka gusto nyong magsikain muna. Ayan. Tulad nito. Isang minuto mahigit yung ano, yung mistress bago lumabas. So, for me, chance yun para kunin yung ibang mga red dots. Uy, oh. Pipium. Card. Sa shoes, critical rest. Tapos ito pa, ang sarap ng reward, mamen. Ayos, good sa reward yun, oh. Solid. Yan ang Ragnarok Origin. Global. Solid mamigay ng reward ngayon. Puro purple lang binigay. Malas ko naman din. So, kunin lagi natin yung highest na ito kahit mag-roll pa tayo na mag-roll. Kasi ang gold dyan, kasi magkano to? 5. So, parang nasa 1.5 each. Hindi ko naman pinatanggal tutusin. Connected pa daw? Alright, 4 seconds, lalabas na siya. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh, mistress! Nasaan ka? Sandali, nakatambay sila doon pero hindi sila gumagalaw. Nandun ba yung mistress? Wala doon. Okay, so dito tayo iikot papunta dito. Pag wala siya dito, wala na tayo mapapala, ibig sabihin. Kasi it's really hard na magtipi-tipi-tipi para kunin yung stress. Nasaan ka na? Ano wala. Walang makita. Pero walang naghunt eh, dahil konti lang nakita kong nagpunta dun eh. Wala. Alright, so I just remembered. Dummies. Grabe oh. Wala. Maikot ko na siya ng buong buo. Diyan lang malapit sa may... Yun, nakita ko na. Fisher Mall. Oh, malapit din. Ay, Fisher Mall. Patama, Fisher Mall. Mas nakakapagod daw siya dun sa ano eh. Sa dati niyang work. Tapos syempre hindi pa siya familiar sa mga terminologies. Kaya nga, kumbaga sila yung provider. Ganun siya. Pero at the same time, nag-a-assist siya ng mga tao dun. Kaya nga, tapos ang shift pa niya, may tatlong klaseng shift. May panggabi rin. Oo, one time, pang last na, yung sa fifth day, yun, inabot pa. Lunch tayo, dun tayo mag-lunch. Tada! Pero hindi siya yung sanggip na ano, na parang big time. Parang sanggip-sanggipan lang. Dito tayo. Siren din mo. Parang alang amin. Yeah, sige, subukan. Habang tumatakbo, mag-claim na tayo naman. mga Red Dots dito sa mga secondary account ko. Oops. Sandali, sa'yo na matay. Ay, napatay na yung para ulit. Edgar, ito. Osiris. Sakto lang yun. Or sanay siyang ganyan kasi. Or should I say sanay kasi siyang ganyan. Ganyan binibili dito. Bitin. Isa. Sa mga bagong pasok dyan, hi, hello, good morning, good morning, good morning, at sana ay kumakain na kayo. Yo, man, yo. Osiris, parang doubt ako naaabutan ko to, pero sige, tingnan natin. Patayin na nga. Sabi ko nga eh. Time manager na lang tayo. Sigurado pa yun. Hindi. Ang logic kasi dyan yung malamig at mainit eh. Siguro minum ko muna ng malamig, ng tubig na maligam-gam. Sa bagay, iba nga kumakain na mainit na pagkain tapos malamig tubig yun. Alam ko ubi pandesal yan eh. Time manager, look for the time manager. Ano daw? Alright, so time manager lock please. Wala siya sa bungad. Madalas nasa bungad yun eh. Pero dahil wala, so hanapin natin siya manually. Pwede man. PM03. O'clock. Mm-hmm. napakaba naman ako noon. Ay, wala nang mana yun. Ito pa. TNB. Tapos punta tayo dito sa status shop. Hindi. Common. Then grocery. At bumili tayo na 99 neto. Since pwede naman siya pagsama-samain. Ayan. So, ito yung isa sa mga perfect time para mag search na mga pwedeng gawin. So, okay na to. Ito, Catwalk Caravan, pwede natin. Ay, pwede. Ano kung automatic na mag-show up dito, pero hindi pala. Ano ba yan? Ito na lang. Ito na lang mga pwede natin skips. Pwedeng ma-claim. Shoe spin. Yung red dots. Ah, kasi itong pusa nga. Kasi gagawin ko na rin sa ibang account naman. Later, maganda tayo pet memorize or pet memorizing. At sa mga hindi nakakaalam, may pet memorizing dito. At is, ay, shucks! Natipi ako. Napindot ko tuloy yung pet memory. Shucks. Oh, iba na namang gagawin nun. Wala na kayo pinagpipindot eh. Storybook. Backpack. Souvenir. Ano ito? Can be used. Bakit? Kung gagamitin mo siya, saan mangyayari? Anong mangyayari? Ah, i-gift siya kasi. So, kaya siya can be used. Ba yun? Tayong bagay pero hindi natin kailangan. Kasi meron nakuha, no? Tawag dun, it's better than nothing. Kumbaga nga eh. Ayun sa mga bagong pasok, good morning, good morning, good morning sa inyo. I hope na nakakain na kayo. Ito tayo, nag-grind lang tayo. And then later, mag-exploration na tayo. Exploration! Quack, quack! Charot. Habang kumakain. Alright. Bitin pa. Kasi sabi ko, ang ganda ng ano nito, bigayan ngayon, no? 300 na shards na LE. O, diba? Ito kukunin natin dyan, itong shishiny. Magkakaroon tayo ng mga around 450 niyan pag magkataon. I-add lang natin yung meron tayong 150. Oh, there you go. So our friend is actually here. Is Sundusli. So you got team reward. Oh, and he must be live streaming now. Oh, I see. Yeah, I was actually doing the TR while trying to after the grinding, I'm doing the exploration. So I kind of like the explorations though. It's kind of fun to do it. So OB is open. Let's go ahead and hunt OB. Later, Sandosli, have you done the pet pet memorizing? Since I'm actually playing on the desktop, it's easier to take a screenshot and then post it to the paint and then instruct the player to where is the actual spot and which it makes it easier to accomplish the 105 points. Bilok, please. And let's try it here first. So this is actually the usual spot for the OB to come up, and then from left to right, from this center. There you go. Just as I was saying, it's right on this spot. Told ya. Per memo 105 already done. The daily reward not attempting. Meow. Why? Oh, why? Well, me too. I haven't done the daily, but aiming to do it the 150. Today or probably tonight, I don't know for sure, but I am planning on doing the exploration first, and then I'm going to do the pet memorizing at the later part of the day. I have some other agenda for today. We're going to eat sangyup, only candy. candy. So we're actually planning on eating sangyup. Is sangyup also familiar with in your country? I mean, you know, sangyup is actually familiar with Asian places. You need help for pet memo? Not really, not today. And I also help do people to do it. I play as a role as a leader for that kind of activity though. So, I'm good. Tapos na kayo magtambay, Abing? Anong pakay mo? Cellphone? Wala yan, malapit yung malobat. kasi nagla-live stream ako. At hindi ko pa siya na-charge. At kailangan mo mag-phone. Kasama mo si Tita Ivy, tapos magpo-phone ka. Ipapakita ka sa kanya. Malulobot na kasi, pero sige oh. Ibaba mo na lang kagad para may charge. Kasi 15-13 na lang yun, mabilis na lang yan. What's that? Can you type? Didn't quite catch that. Samyup. Like the Samgyupsal, something like that. All right, down to the last one on the earth. We could have. I don't like Dracula though. Yeah, let's go ahead and do Goblin instead. By the way, yeah, something like that. It's like you're, you know, grilling the beef, the pork, chicken, like a self-service. What do you call this? Self-service. You cook your own food like that. And then it's a traditional food, I think, for Korean. Oh, by the way, I'm not sure if I'm the only one who able to get that. I'm not even sure where I get this. But I was actually able to get something in what do you call this? In Malagdo or Malando, I was actually able to get something that can give me a lot of cards. There, you see this? Like it's all have this padlock, but I was actually able to get this during my explorations in Malagdo, in Doram activity. So I was actually surprised that I was actually able to get that. There's a lot. Alright, so while waiting, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna check this just Malagno. Hope it's available. There you go. Oh no, it's still 9 minutes before I could actually able to get it. It's okay. Maybe I just. I'm not sure. Not sure what should I take. Is it the feather or this one? I think this one. Yeah, let's go ahead and take that one instead. Bye. So I'm waiting and waiting. Yes, the 88 card gacha. Yeah, the 88 gacha card. It's quite amazing. It's like it letting you to fulfill your deck. Your deck card. Though I haven't. Most of the card I haven't got it though. What would you think is the best to buy in exploration map? or explorations, I wonder. At first, I was actually thinking card would be the best to get. $300 each. So if we're going to calculate that, so 300 multiply by 5 multiply by 5 again, around 7,000, what do you call this, 7,000 star diamond, you can get 5 of each of this card. So let's say 300 multiply by 8, that's 2,400 multiply by 5, that's 12,000 total star diamond in order for you to get all of this, which is enough for you to fulfill this part of the deck card. Imagine that's like 40 physical attack and magical attack. That's in collect, then that's gonna be in 100x HP. One minute. Alright, so what I'm gonna do next is that I'm going to spread my other account in some different places so that it would be easier for me to find the golden, like the, what do you call this? The, forgot the term, goblin leader. What am I thinking? So I'm waiting and waiting. I redeem gold feather, damn it. Cogwheel, Verus, Title, Refine, Status Box, Metal, and Seagull Package. And that's what I prioritizing. Oh, I see. That's a good one. So let's bolt in. So since... Did I just notice Goblin there? No? No? Alright, I think it would be here. I believe none. So we go up and then go in here. I hope you could find golden goblin leader. Do you hear the background noise? There's some constructions behind my neighbor. There's a construction. Shucks! Dali! Too late. It's too late, apologize. Yeah, it's too late. Yeah, it's too late, apologize. Yeah. I thought when there is a new map, I was actually expecting there will be a new monster, a new set of card, but apparently there's none. Thank you. just checking for the parameter. Boom. I just hope there will be a card. Please give me card. Please give me card. Please give me card. Oh card, oh card. Just one card will make me happy. Just one card. Alright, so it looks like we could continue our adventure to explore Doram Exploration. First, let me go ahead and go in here. This Juno, maybe later they released it in TW server not long ago. Previous drop, Abysmal Knight in... What? Wow! Mistress also dropped this morning. Wow, that's really something. I could see there's a lot of cards that's being dropped today. I'm not sure if that there's like a times 2 today. Isn't? So we're going to use... Earlier, I was actually able to get melee by combining diamonds and then the toot. I was actually able to get like melee damage. Yeah, melee physical damage combining those two. You keep it short, but Nala was falling asleep. She drew a meow chichu eclabur. I didn't notice everything. So let's see what we got. The sea monster. Okay. Which give us what? Those points. Okay. Thank you so much for that. And then we're gonna do this. Alright, that's all. I don't know what to do now. So this time I'm going to practice this one and then shell. Okay. Luck. So I'm gonna try if that's just a coincidence. Intelligent. Oh, okay. So it's a random. I was actually able to identify, so... No, times 2 yet. Would it be something like related to a bug? Maybe? Would it be? Possibly? Heh. So... Let's see... Books, backpack, tail, adventure... Our agenda is this one. Ta-da! What? There's a padlock? And how much will it... Oh, no! There's a padlock! How we can be able to get that if that's the case then? What a lame! such a lame one. Can't believe. Old album card. 500. Okay, almost done on checking something else here before I actually go to. Oh, one thing, I remember something. Affinity. And we're going to visit this one for a gift. Let's go ahead and give her a gift. So everyone can do their own quest now. Since pretty much we're all done with some other things here. Oh my, that's premium for $20. Imagine $20. Yet here in our end, that's gonna be like 1,000 pesos, I think. Get facewear, backwear, headwear, and then costume for 670 yens. Such. No, actually, some of my character are doing the main quest still, since we're actually still missing on that one. I'm actually trying to make it like do some main quest first before doing the Doram. But the other two, yes, it's doing the Doram quest. A lot of in here. I just done with Suda and KNJY, not complete yet, but still trying collecting. Yeah, it's kinda hard. What I'm doing on the other account is just the main quest, while on my main account, what I'm doing is collecting. So I let the, you know, the run, the automatic run. Doing the quests. then I make sure that both account is actually doing the same thing to make sure that I'm doing the right thing. Oh, there's a barrel here. That's my very first barrel. When I'm actually doing the eye thing, it's actually having a hard time for me to notice the barrel. Reminding the look for, I did see, for other account. Remind the look. Okay. Strong. Eh, mukhang hindi niya kasi ano eh. Mukhang aksidente kasi yun, kaya nga sabi niya unfortunately. Disgrasya siya kaya unfortunate yun sa kanya. Psycho. Wala yung nagpa ay Andrew sige pa tumagilid tumihaya lumuhod at dumapa nang matapos na sila ang sabi niya isa pang anak po. Alright, well thank you so much for, you know, staying on my live stream while you're doing your quest. I'm actually trying to get some board. It's really hard. Give me some board. Give me more. There. Thank you for the board. So I think I'm just gonna go in here. Oh, the swimming pool. Should I do it now? Yeah, I guess I should do it now. Let's jump and hop in. Ta-da! Swim. Swim. So we actually have to stay in here like for a couple of minutes, like I think 1 minute. So I'm just gonna let my other account run in. Check some exploration here. So we have 11 Poe print, 700 worth of points, and then discover 23 curiosities, it's 300 points, and then discover 15 cattails, that's 400 points, a total of 57 points for us. Give us this, all of this quest. I thought this is free. I just thought this is really free. Oh my. Is this for real? It says here like for every 10 level above 90, physical damage percentage is plus 0.25 up to 0.25. Okay. It's like 110 and you have a total of 0.5. What a lame. It could do better than that. Just gonna take this opportunity to claim some other points. SDR, of course. Dimension drill. Mom Stephanie. Mom Step. Down for that. Not 1 minute. I always do until I didn't get any reward. Oh, I mean the quest. The quest is up to 60 seconds. If I get kick, I go swimming again until I get the notification that I reached the reward attempt. Oh, okay. That's cool. You can do that. Thank you. this and then have this way out. Wow, a lucky he got harmony for someone who actually a grand summoner. Okay, that's quite sweet. Desire for battle. It's funny, actually, when I check some other places such as Facebook, and there's like an updates, someone keep posting or putting comments stating that, oh, that's actually a dead game, and so and so forth. And it's quite funny that they keep saying that comment, and yet I could see there's a lot of players still playing. Ginawa niya sa taas, Ivy. May dala ka bang damit? Man lang? Pasiguro lang, baka mamaya madumihan or pagpawisan kasi. Oh, I've been kicked out. So I'm gonna try to hop in again and see from there. If I'm no longer eligible to earn. I still earn, alright. Alright, so in Discord, I'm already satisfying the 1 hour live streaming, so I'm gonna turn off my Discord now since I already satisfied the 100. I'm gonna turn that off and then I'm gonna continue doing the live on YouTube. And but first, let me just fill out the form for attendance today. Copy the link and then attach my proof that I do log in today, that it shows 100 or 1 hour, should I say. Yep, I have to submit a attendance letter or attendance form to send the proof that I do live stream today. Then every Friday they sent the rewards. Actually, I got a new invites, and this time it's a matter of how many viewers you have for one video or one what do you call this, for a month. And there the rewards actually about it doesn't have any like monetary money or physical money, but rather they're going to award you like a gift code. Oh, there you go. I'm just done with, so we're going to leave now. So the gift code, sometimes Nyanberries, if you satisfy the what do you call this, I forgot the term, the activities that they're requiring you to do, something like that. Oh, I forgot the chair. We're going to sit. It's already done. Okay. Oh, by the way, I forgot my main concern that I'm about to do it here, which is, let's go ahead and establish first a bond story for Milumi. So let's go ahead and send her a gift. Wow, there's so many cards today. Imagine what's going on. It's like ROO giving a super high chance today. To keep people engaged. Oh, so there's attendance also for minimum 1 hour. Yes, a minimum of 1 hour. Chit chat. Really? Then let's go ahead and give her. Oh, you can give like 10. Shucks, I didn't know that it's limited on 10 gift per everyone. So you can only give like 10 gifts maximum to chosen Okay, so I cannot be able, I can't give anyone now since I provided that earlier to someone else already. Okay, that's sad. Ivy, dyan sa ano, mas malala pa yung ingay nung nakaraan eh, kasi bare na yung ginagamit, hindi drill eh. Oo, dyan kasi sa baba may ginagawa, yung tiles, inaayos. So, binakbak yung tiles bago pinalitan. Grabe yung ingay, nandito pa si Cecil, nag-start sila dyan eh. Oo, grabe yung ano. Ingay nung ano, hirap pa katuloy ng mga nung lately eh. Imagine mo kung nandito ka nun, naku po talaga. Mapapa-headset ka talaga. Para lang makatulog ka, at least sa music ka makatulog. Hindi sa ingay. Give the one that they like boost your affinity. Yeah, we could create like a list of what they like, and we could, you know, content that perhaps, or post it to our Facebook page. So it says here that we need to act like what? Careless. We're going to act careless. What's the careless? Careless. There you go. Oh. We got something. Shucks, I don't think that there's a sounds in game. Oh my. Alright, so I'm gonna check myself up. Oh my. So someone already did that. Okay. Can you tell whether my game sounds is a little bit has a high volume than my voice? Can you tell? This in the face of the red tide, I used to be determined to find a safer way out for us. Many people out ours died for this cause. I have witnessed too many lives being taken by the red tide. Remember the firstborn son of Elder? Hapha? He also died fighting the red tide. When I saw pain and sorrow in Hapha's eyes, I began reflecting on my own decision. But Father, I'm willing to brave these waves. I want to carry on the adventurous spirit of Lasagna. We should never betray our tradition and spirit, not for the red tide. I'm sure many residents of Lasagna are on my side. We are ready to pursue our dream and face the wind and waves. When I was little, Father, you frequently expressed your desire to explore the unknown world afar. Now I'm old enough to carry on your aspiration when you are fearful, kitty now. Milomi, all I ever want is your safety. I think your mother would say the same. Background music not overpowering your mic. Okay, that's great. I thought it's higher than my microphone. My Blake is here. I thought I'd rather die than come here. What does he want? I believe Mr. Blake has had quite a few drinks. He is acting very aggressively, ready to fight whoever gets in his way. Let's go meet him. Pero bago yun, maghahanap muna ako ng mga kung ano-ano dito. Yung ano? Yung? Pan? Okay lang yung ulit mo. Thank you. father father daughter moment. I'm skipping now. There is one thing I didn't tell Milami. What is it? I have reason to believe God is the seal on the red tide. If her power disperse, the red tide will get completely out of hand. So if we fail again at the cat, God ritual lasagna will face a serious red tide crisis. Why didn't you tell Milami this? Although Milami appears to be fearless, she has a very sensitive heart. She won't be able to handle the guilt of the cat god ritual failed at her hand, leading the red tide crisis. This is a huge risk we're taking here. I want her to get in there, confident and brave without hesitation. If we did fail, you would take the blame for her. Haha, that's not what you think now. I want you to help her, support her, and keep her company on this journey. I will do just that. Don't forget your promise to me. Sabi mo eh. Muna tayo buntot. So this is the mighty god and goddess Freya. Yep. If I'm not mistaken, it looks like some of the item are respawning, I think. Like the regular discovery, it looks like it spawn again. You actually really need to pay attention to the what do you call this? To the wordings that keep popping up. That's what I thought. So it's just respawning. So I already maximizing the explorations, I believe. Oh, weekly cap. It's 1,200. Okay. The only respawn is the daily quest, such as large shell, barrel, garbage, poop. That's what I thought. Seems like Cutguns had a change of heart. Notification. Will that be it? Probably. What do we get here? Khadgad looks kind of familiar, doesn't he? The Khadgad you saw, did she resemble Eva and Pin in any way? I wonder how Eva and Pin are doing. We can't stop yet, Milumi. It's your responsibility now to restart the Khadgad ritual. You are right. I found some information on the goddess Freya's necklace. Excellent, Cody is the best! As recorded in this book, the map that indicates the locations of the goddess necklace is hidden near the sunken ship on Molango. Okay, dipunta natin yun. Not sure. Parang nonod. Doon tayo sa sanggupan matutulog. Tama ba, Ibi? Doon tayo matutulog sa sanggupan. Para pagising kain ulit. Ah. What's this all about? Don't you remember the customs of lasagna? Milumi, stay back. Don't get injured by accident. Get injured? I'm here to watch who is to throw punches in clansmen. Those who break rules must be punished. Milumi, this is not fair. No one ever attacked my men in my territory. Malagni is not your playground. Uncle Blake, I just want you all to cool off a little limit. Please be patient. I'll settle today's conflict fairly. After right now, I need you all to listen up. The Doram's first sails to Molagno on this Conquela and discovered a world beyond the Pasdar continent. Our ancestor fought tirelessly for a safe passage of the Red Tide Crisis. It's their selfless sacrifice and hard work that has secured this stable, prosperous life for us. Tutusin nyo, kung magkasama kayo, kahit kumuha pa kayo ng boarding house talaga, ay yung ano talaga, yung bahay talaga. Kaya nga. Pipe, okay na yun kung dalawa kayong nagtatrabaho dun tapos parang ano. Saka medyo lack of ano ventilation din. Overall okay naman sana dito. Sheesh! The story is really that beautiful. Oh my gosh. The animation, the story, they put actually a little details in this story. I kind of love it actually. As I said, those who break the rules of Lasagna must be punished. Do you remember the first rule? Respect our ancestor and the sea. Symbol of ancestors, exploration, adventurous spirit who is responsible for the damage today. Throw him into the ocean and sea will punish him for all, for us all. Itatapon. Whoa, they actually throw the bad guy. But if I were in that position, I think I wouldn't do that. Not sure why. They are gone, finally. You are totally ready to be the woman in charge. I have spent so much time watching my father rule. Of course, I can deliver a few awesome lines. We need to find the map. Alright, so Doron Chapter 3 is all done. Go ahead and check the story. Let's check the deep eye. So if I'm going to check the exploration map, face door on medium location. The pier next to the black market lookout. In progress. Ayaw mo na ulit magpagulpe. Bakit? found it. According to the map, the goddess necklace is at the deep sea eye. Sailed the ocean flower island. We're going to do the chapter 4 now, or maybe we could do this later. Yeah, we could actually still do this later, I think. It doesn't match the race. It's already named. Why do these guys get break and I'm stuck standing guard all day? Lost? Are you? I can stand for 100 times the black market and get an eye. On the top, isn't it pointing it here? I guess. The Cape Coral then. Where is Cape Coral then? We need to find the quest object based on the hint. Dig out the black coral from the Cape Coral. Some Cape Coral. Where's the Cape Coral located at? I wonder. Looks like pointing here. Let's see what we got here. There you go. So this is the black charcoal there. Ooh, okay. Find the mystic ice block hidden behind the lighthouse. Flight attendant. Behind the lighthouse. saan? Ano bang oras gusto niyo? Oo, pag gutom na? So we have 188 large zenny. So it has 110,000 each. So if we're going to open this, it's going ooh, 1 million zenny already. Oh my gosh, I have 2 million zenny. Wow, that's a lot. Is this convertible to Gcash? Char? Alright, so I'm just gonna end the stream for now. I think we're all set here for today. So what I'm gonna do now, what is this? This is from the mountain of old school. Okay, that question mark now. Ooh, this time we have 88 of 100 of each. Let's go ahead and say 44 of this. Then, wow, that's 4,000 already. Look at that, it's already 7,000 in total. Alright, so that's all for now today. So if you have any other questions, concern, or clarifications during my live stream, don't forget to comment it down below. And yeah, again, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. It's gonna be a big help for someone, a small YouTuber like this, like me. If you have a social media, please help me to grow. If you could share it to your social media or to your friends, that would be a really big help. Alright, now, so far that's all for me today. Again, I just say thank you for being the best part of Calvarius game. Again, this is June, and you have a great one. You take care now. Bye-bye.